talk now? You a mute?
We got that old little blind, deaf, mute girl. Old Yeller. What's her name?
Helen Yeller.
No, old Helen Yeller. Holy
Don't you guys mean Helen Keller?
Who's ready for some Division III football?
We've got the Division III Pulham Blue Cocks.
Let's go!
If they don't produce a winning record next season, it will be the end of the football people.
As far as the head coach goes, we're going to need somebody who's got some famousness to them.
Set hunt!
You bet my saints, bitch!
You go and hire a known lunatic as a publicity stunt for more attention?
You gotta razzle-dazzle them.
Run, you little quarterback, run! I got you, Penny.
Slow down!
For the next couple and a half months or three,
your ass is as grass is.
And you're the lawnmower.
And you're the lawnmower.
No, you're the lawnmower.
No, you're the lawnmower. What?
The question is, how are you going to do that? I watched some of your team play, and they look like they're a PSA for rickets.
We play football. We don't play rickets.
I'm on. Ready?
This is Division III. He's treating it like D1 Navy SEALs.
Son of a bitch! One more, all you!
Why put yourself through it, then, if you don't care? You some kind of masochist?
You should consider it a win if you score 2 points against us.
Yeah.
I need you to prick it up.
Prick it up?
90 and win, bitch!
You are single-handedly destroying this program.
Boom! Five!
Who thought?
Shock the nation!
Shock the nation!
Oh, there's one more thing.